بري فربس نانيبو نايت ابنوتي بيوتي بن شويس او بنوتي او بن سوتي ريسوس بخريستوس جفرس كبازن يغونا فرويس نيرو نفار يرون افشو بتنيرو فافتي اسويرو نفتي توتيني فنتين شاريطا اي او نو ساي ان سوفون مار انتروفوبوس انتفاريرون خمباي هو سوافاي نمني هو تيرو انتي بن انخربين انجي بيوان توكراتو ريب شويس بن نوتي
بروس اغيكساستي
يالا يسو
ابني ريب شويس بن نوتي بيوان توكرا آتور إفيوتي من شويسو بن نوتي وبن سوتي ريسو أوز بخريستوس نشكرك على كل حال ومن أجل كل حال وفي كل حال لأنك سترتنا وعنتنا وحفظتنا وقبلتنا إليك أشفقت علينا وعضدتنا وأتيت بنا إلى هذه الساعة.
لك يا رحمنا الله وترافع علينا واسمعنا وعيننا وأقبل صلاة طلبات قدسي من الصلاح عنا في كل حين واغفر لنا خطايانا يا رب ارحم.
من أجل هذا نسأل ونطلب من صلاحك يا محب البشر امنحنا رب أن نكمل هذا اليوم المقدس وكل أيام حياتنا بكل سلام مع خوف كل حسد وكل تجربة وكل فعل الشيطان ومؤامرتنا سأشرر قيام العداء الخفيين والظاهرين انزع عنا وعن سائر شعبك وعن هذه الكنيسة وعن موضعك مقدس هذا أما الصالحات النافعات فارزقنا إياها لأنك أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان أن ندوس على الحياة والعقارب على كل قوات العدو
Bio zo in nebo
بنوس يا استينو بتيرسي صابرين سي Εβιο Ιησούς ενεβουρανείον το πνεύμα του
Άγιο Κύριος εστιν ο βέτην λαλαυσίν σε εβεντε sen e vorane on tom ne to agion
ni me os ye esti no obeti rex elefsin se e ben se Evi on dosen evorane on top nevmato
agio bimenos ye estin obetir raravsin te Σταυρός εν εύω ρανείον το πνεύματο
Τιμείος εστιν οπετήρ ημών φύνσε Φωστήρεν εβορανείον το πνεύματο
Άγιο σερεστήν ιε εστίν οπέτυρ εψαλευσίν θε εμπέντε όντως εν εμποράνειον το πνεύματο
Υιός εσφέν σώμε μην ευολχέν βαετέρφτεν αεσμό εμπεκράνε ψαϊσέν
If terrified, remembered your name, and I was comforted, a king of the ages and God of all gods.
يسوع المسيح إلنا الحقيق الذي أتى من أجل خلاصنا موت.
He was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and of Mary, the pure bride.
وقال بحزننا وكل ضيقنا إلى فرح قلبي
Let us worship him and sing to his mother Mary, the beautiful dove. Hail to you, O Mary, the salvation of our father Adam. Hail to you, O Mary, the mother of the refuge. Hail to you, O Mary, the rejoicing of Eve. Hail to you, O Mary, the joy of all generations.
السلام عليك يا مريم من عذراء الحقيقية السلام عليك يا مريم
you, Mary, the redemption of Saint Isaac. Hail to you, O Mary, the mother of the Holy. Of Moses. Hail to you, Mary, the mother of the Master. Hail to you, Mary, the honor of Samuel. Hail to you, Mary, the pride of Israel. Friend of Solomon. Hail to you, O Mary, the exaltation of the righteous. Hail to you, O Mary, the redemption of Isaiah. Hail to you, O Mary, the healing of Jeremiah. To you, O Mary, the mother of Jesus Christ. Hail to you, O Mary, the beautiful dove. Hail to you, O Mary, the mother of the Son of God. Church open to the faithful. Let us ask her to intercede for us before her beloved that he may forgive us.
Thank you.
Theotokos, Mati Homebshiri, Etheregonan Evol.
Amen.
this sword filled you with wisdom and mercy, and gave you the trumpet of the day of judgment. God filled you with strength and gave you the sword of fire. He gave you strength and victory, full of God's great power. Status, your soul just secured. You sat on his throne, which your angels adorned. All Satan soldiers are terrified of your name. When we call out, O Michael, they escape in shame. To you, O Michael, through whose intercessions you made the poor man rich, who sought your compassion. All of my bones cry out night and day, and all the days of my life I say, help me, O Michael. As-salamu alayka ya mikhail, ya sahib sit al-fakhir, ya mu'azzam bit-targir, zul ajab al-bahir. As-salamu alayka ya mikhail, ya khadim sir al-salus, bit-tasabih wal-tamagir, we were held to you, O Michael, O helper of the poor, the strength of the weak, the intercessor of every soul. Held to you, O Michael, maker of the wonders among all the Christians, who prevents all disasters. As-salamu alayka ya Mikhail, ya shafi'a fil makhlukat, at-tar ya innil wal-zira'at wal-samarat. Tafsir ismak fi afwaq kullil mu'minin, an kulli yakulun ya ilayhi.
بسم الله المرغوب وابدأ الأب المحبوب من نلتهلل يعقوب بين يوت من ريت بشهد الخدمة بتمام ورعى شعبه بسلام وخدم رب الهنم بين يوت من ريت بشهد.
Example for the young and for the old. He served his people perfectly, the beloved Abu Nabishoy, his righteousness in every place evident to the eyewitness, and his love for the judge, the beloved Abu Nabishoy. About doing good and proclaiming the faith and repentance from defiance, the beloved Abu Nabi showing the love of a wide open heart, spiritual guidance and leadership. He was vigilant in good works, the beloved Abu Nabi continually praise with a joyful heart, O beloved of Jesus Christ, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. You healed every wound and dried many tears. Blessed are you in heavens, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. Benefits the believers, O the Lamb for the lost, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy, the shepherd determined and powerful. Through the sweet words you relieved all complaints, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. Churches for God you built by prayer, and you called the sinners, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. You witnessed to the crucified one and fulfilled the written words as a shepherd of the revered one, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. Blessed are you, our shepherd. You have steered the ship. Your teachings guide us, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. When your pains increase, you remained in peace. Your heart remained vigilant, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. At all times, and your faithful heart, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy, you loosened the bonds of demons of those who were chained with their sins at all times, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy.
كملت الأيام وختمتها بألامك
celebrate your virtues, your meekness and perfect life. Blessed are you in your generations, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy, both Moses and Aaron, with Zechariah and Simeon. You were faithful like them, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. And we who are your fruits hold fast unto your life. So help us with your prayers, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy. We who are your children follow your guidance. Blessed are you in your glory, the beloved Abu Nabi Shoy.
Ya Hafiz al-Tukus, ya Muallim lil-Namus, uskurna fil-Firdus.
Ben Yotem and Reed Bishoy, Tafsir Ismak fi Afwar, Kul il-Mu'minin, el-Kul yaqulun.
Shoy,
I'm a man.
اجتاز اليوم الطائر الى العلو الذي التسبيح اذكرنا قدام الرب ليغفر لنا خطايانا المرضى اشفيهم الذين رقدوا يا رب نيحهم اخواتنا الذين في كل شده يا رب اعنا واياهم يباركنا الله ونبارك اسمه القدوس في كل حين تسبيحه دائما في افواهنا جيف ازمرهوت جيف يوت نم بشيري نم بابن المائس اوال تتنيا سجيك بوتن اوشم مستنتي
بعد صلاة الغروب بسم الله والابن والروح القدس الاله الواحد امين كرياليسون يا رب ارحم يا رب ارحم يا رب بارك امين المجد للاب والابن والروح القدس الان وكل وانا ورا ظهر الدور كلها امين اللهم اجعلنا مستحقين نصلي قائلين ابانا الذي في السماوات يتقدس اسمك لياتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك في السماء كذلك على الارض خبزنا كفافنا اعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا مسيح يسوع ربنا لأن نقول مع بعض فلنشكر صانع الخيرات رحوم الله أبو ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح لأنه سترنا وعنا حفظنا وقبلنا إليه أشفق علينا وعضدنا وأتى بنا إلى هذه الساعة هو أيضا فلنسأله أن يحفظنا في هذا اليوم المقدس كل أيام حياتنا بكل سلام وضابط الكل الرب إلهنا سيد الرب الإله ضابط الكل أبو ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح نشكرك على كل حال ومن أجل كل حال وفي كل حال لأنك سترتنا وعنتنا وحفظتنا وقبلتنا إليك أشفقت علينا وعضدتنا وأتيت بنا إلى هذه الساعة من أجل هذا نسأل ونطلب من صلاحك محب البشر امنحنا أن نكمل هذا اليوم المقدس أيام حياتنا بكل سلامة مع خوفك كل حسد كل تجربة كل فعل الشيطان مؤامرات الناس الأشرار قيام الأعداء الخفيين والظاهرين انزح عنا وعن سائر شعبك وعن موضعك المقدس أما الصالحات والنافعات فارزقنا إياه لأنك أنت الذي أعطيتنا السلطان أن ندوس الحياة والعقارب وكل قوات العدو ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجينا من الشرير بالنعمة ورافات ومحبة البشر اللواتي لابنك الوحيد ربنا وإلهنا مخلصنا يسوع المسيح هذا الذي من قبله المجد والكرامة والعز والسجود تليق بك معه ومع الروح القدس المحي المساوي لك الآن وكل أوان وإلى ظهر الدهور كلها أمين.
Have mercy upon me, O God, according to your loving kindness, according to the multitude of your tender mercies. Blot out my transgressions. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin. For I acknowledge my transgressions and my sin is ever before me. Against you only have I sinned and done this evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you speak and blameless when you judge. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Behold, you desire truth in the inward parts, and in the hidden part you will make me to know wisdom. Purge me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Wash me, and I shall be white in the snow. Make me to hear the joy and gladness that the bones which you have broken may rejoice. Hide your face from my sins and blot out all my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a steadfast spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and uphold me with your generous spirit. Then I'll teach transgressors your ways, and sinners shall be converted to you. Deliver me from bodily guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation. And my tongue shall sing aloud of your righteousness. O Lord, open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. For you do not desire sacrifice, or else I will give it. You do not delight in burnt offerings, a sacrifice of God, or a broken spirit, a broken and contrite heart. These, O God, you will not despise. Do good in your good pleasures of Zion. Build the walls of Jerusalem. And you should be pleased with the sacrifices of righteousness, with burnt offerings and whole burnt offerings. then they shall offer bulls on your altar.
Alleluia. Ipshois naina nalirach na brani mebiot ni bebshirin bebnev maisuev. صلاة وتسبحة الغروب من نهار مبارك نقدمها للمسيح ملكنا وإلهنا ونرجو أن يغفر لنا خطايانا من تراتيل مزامير معلمنا داود النبي بركاته على جميعنا أمين. نقول مع بعض: إن لم يبني الرب البيت فباطلا تعب البناؤون، وإن لم يحرس الرب المدينة فباطلا سهر الحراس، باطل هو لكم التبكير، انهضوا من بعد جلوسكم يا آكلي الخبز بالهموم، فإنه يمنح أحبه نوما. البنون ميراث من الرب أجرة ثمرة البطن، كالسهام بيد القوي كذلك أبناء المتيقظون. مغبوط هو الرجل الذي يملع جعبته منهم، حينئذ لا يغزون إذا كلموا أعداءهم في الأبواب. Hallelujah.
Blessed are all who fear the Lord, who walk in his ways. You shall eat the fruit of your labors. You shall be blessed, and goodness shall be unto you. Your wife shall be as a fruitful vine on the sides of your house, your children as young olive plants round about your table. Behold, thus shall the man be blessed who fears the Lord. The Lord shall bless you out of Zion, and you shall see the good things of Jerusalem all the days of your life. And you shall see the children of your children. Peace be upon Israel.
مرارا كثيرا حاربوني منذ صبائي ليقول إسرائيل، مرارا كثيرا قتلوني منذ شبابي، وإنهم لم يقدروا علي، على ظهري جلدني الخطى وأطالوا اسمهم. الرب صديق هو، اقطع عنا كل خطى، فليغز وليرتد إلى الوراء كل الذين يبغضون صهيون، وليكونوا مثل عشب السطوح الذي يبس قبل أن يقطع، الذي لم يملأ الحاصد ريده ولا المجامعون حضنه، ولم يقل المكتزون أن بركة الرب عليكم، بركناكم باسم الرب. Holy, 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 a reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. May his blessing be with us all. Amen.
Now he arose from the synagogue and entered Simon's house. But Simon's wife was sick with a high fever, and they made requests of him concerning her. So he stood over her and rebuked the fever, and it left her. And immediately she arose and served them. Now when the sun was setting, all those who had anyone sick with various diseases brought them to him. And he laid his hands on every one of them and healed them. And demons came out of many, crying out, saying, You are the Christ, the Son of God. And he rebuking them did not allow them to speak, for they knew that he was the Christ.
إذا كان الصديق بالجهد يخلص، فأي نظرنا الخاطئ سكر النهار وحره، لم أحتمل لضعف بشريتي، لكن أنت يا الله الرحوم احسبني مع أصحاب الساعة الحادي عشر، لأني أنا زبل أسام حب لأبي في الخطايا ولدتني أمي، فما أكثر أن أنظر علو السماء، لكن يتكل على غنى رحمتك ومحبتك للبشرية صارخا قائلا اللهم اغفر لي أنا الخاطئ وارحمني زوج سابت ريك أجيب نعماتي.
Take me now my Savior into your fatherly embrace, because I have spent my life in pleasures and desires. My time is running out. Now I depend on your rich and infinite compassion. Do not disregard a humble heart who needs your mercy. I cry to you with reverence. I have sinned against heaven and against you. I am no longer fit to be called your son. Treat me as one of your hired workers.
لكل اسم بحرص ونشاط فعلت، ولكل خطيئة بشوق واجتهاد ارتكبت، ولكل عذاب وحكم استوجبت، فهيي لي أسباب التوبة أيتها السيدة العذراء، فإليك أتضرع وبك أستشفع، وإياك أدعو أن تساعديني لئلا أخزى، وعند مفارقة نفسي من جسدي أحضري عندي، ولمؤامرة الأعداء اهزمي، ولأبواب الجحيم اغلقي، لئلا يبتلع نفسي عروس بالعيب للختم. نعم نسألك يا رب اسمعنا وارحمنا واغفر لنا خطايانا امين. كرياليسون كرياليسون يا رب ارحم.
كرياليسون كرياليسون ارحمنا يا الله.
كرياليسون كرياليسون اسمعنا وارحمنا.
كرياليسون كرياليسون يا رب ارحم.
كرياليسون كرياليسون ارحمنا يا الله.
كرياليسون كرياليسون اسمعنا وارحمنا.
كرياليسون كرياليسون يا رب ارحم.
كرياليسون كرياليسون ارحمنا يا الله.
كرياليسون كرياليسون
اسمعنا وارحمنا.
كرياليسون ارحمنا يا الله.
كرياليسون
كرياليسون
اسمعنا وارحمنا.
كرياليسون
Holy, 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 Lord of Sabaoth, heaven and earth are full of your holy glory and honor. Have mercy upon us, O God, the Father, the Panto Creator. O Holy Trinity, have mercy upon us. O Lord God of hosts, be with us. We have no helper in our hardships and tribulations but you. Absolve, forgive, and remit, O God, our transgressions, those which we have committed willingly and those which we have committed unwillingly, those which we have committed knowingly and those which we have committed unknowingly. Then in the manifest, O Lord, forgive us for the sake of your holy name which is called upon us. Let it be according to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sins.
O Lord, make us worthy to be thankfully saying, Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil, through Jesus Christ our Lord, for thine the kingdom, the power, the نشكرك يا ملكنا المتحنن لأنك منحتنا أن نعبر هذا اليوم بسلام وأتيت بنا للمساء شاكرين وجعلتنا مستحقين أن ننظر النور إلى المساء. اللهم أقبل تمجيدنا هذا الذي صار الآن ونجينا من حيل المضاد وابطل سائر فخاخ المنصوبة لنا. هب لنا في هذه الليلة المقبلة سلاما بغير ألم ولا قلق ولا خيال. نجتاز أيضا بسلام وعفاف وننهض للتسبيح والصلوات كل حين وفي كل مكان. نمجد اسمك القدوس في كل شيء مع الآب غير المدرك ولا المبتدئ والروح القدس المحيي المساوي لك الآن وكل أوان ولا دهر الدهور كلها. أمين.
Have mercy on us, O God, have mercy on us, who at all times and in every hour in heaven and on earth is worshipped and glorified. Christ our God, the good, the long-suffering, the abundant in mercy, and the great in compassion, who loves the righteous and has mercy on the sinners of whom I am chief, who does not wish the death for the sinner, but rather that he returns and lives, who calls all to the salvation for the promise of the good things to come. Lord, receive from us our prayers in this hour and every hour. Ease our lives and guide us to fulfill your commandments. Sanctify our spirits, cleanse our bodies, conduct our thoughts, purify our intentions, heal our diseases, forgive our sins, deliver us from every evil, grief, and distress of heart. Surround us by your holy angels, that by their camp we may be guided and guarded and attain the unity of faith and the knowledge of your imperceptible and infinite glory. If you are blessed forevermore, amen.
Allahumma ja'alna mustahiqin nusalli qa'ilin abayna allazhi fi samawati taqaddas ismuk liyati malakutuk litakum mashiyatuk kama fi sama kazalik ala al-ard khubzana kafafin a'atina al-yum waghfir lana zinubana kama naghfir nahnu aydan lil-muzibina ilina wala tudkhilna fi tajriba لأن لك شرير بالمسيح يسوع ربنا لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى الأبد آمين. بالضرورة تحت عشوة وتصلوا كل سنة طيب. طبعا بنحتفل بعشية نياحة أبونا المحبوب أبونا بشوي كامل واعتراف المجمع بقدسيته. فليلة جميلة وما أجمل وما أحلى أن نجتمع الأخوة معا وخصوصا لما تبقى في ذكرى القديسين. الدكتور صفوت يقول لنا كلمة حلوة عن أبونا بشوي من العشر أبونا بشوي وطبعا أحباء أبونا بشوي كتار.
مين هيزعل لو اتكلمت عربي بس؟ كلكم تفهمون عربي؟ يفهم عربي؟ بكرة بإذن يسوع لو نشوف السنكسار هنلاقي فيه شوية قصص حلوة في السنكسار بكرة. أولا ذكرى الملاك ميخائيل الشهرية every month we're celebrating الملاك ميخائيل so tomorrow is the remembrance of ملاك ميخائيل. وبعدين في واحد اسمه ملاخي is one of the Palestine saints. Then sorry, there is tomorrow will be on this day also the church celebrates the commemoration of revealing of the virginity of Pope Demetrius the Vine Dresser. Pope Demetrius, who was the Pope of Alexandria, and he was married. And this was a very rare for a Pope to be married. And of course, there was a lot of protest against it, and people been asking why a married monks to be a Pope. And then the Lord, the Vine Dresser, the 12th Patriarch, he's number 12 of Alexandria. He was married, but he lived with his wife in a complete and pure celibate life. The angel of the Lord shadowed them during their sleep. He was enthroned on the apostolic throne by the divine command to the Saint Pope Julian, because some people had caused confusion and disturbance, that the angel of God appeared to him and commanded him to reveal his relation with his wife and told him, it is not proper that you save yourself alone and let others be perished because of you. You should fight for the salvation of your people also. الملاك ظهر له بالليل وقال له لازم من أجل خلاص الناس وعشان ما يشكوش فيك فلازم تظهر ان ما فيش علاقة بينك وبين مراتك انه كانوا عايشين في البتولية بينهم وبين بعض. On the following Sunday, after he had finished celebrating the divine liturgy, he asked the people not to leave the church. He bought his wife from among the women and brought flamed charcoal. He prayed and walked on the blazing charcoal. He walked on the charcoal. Then he took two pieces of the charcoal, put one on his shawl, and the other piece he put it in his wife's shawl. He prayed again for a long time, and both shawls did not burn. The congregation marveled and asked him to tell them why he did that. He told them of his account with his wife and how their fathers married them against their will, and they have lived together as a brother and sister for 48 years since they were married, and how the angel of the Lord each night covered them with his wings. It's amazing, actually, is to coincide with the celebration of Father Bishoy Kamel tomorrow, on the same day of revealing the virginity of Pope Demetrius Vine Dresser, which in the same day is Father Bishoy departed into heaven. Father Bishoy, whatever we are going to talk about it, and whatever is going to be written about him, is no way to comprehend how beautiful was this man, unless if you lived with him. He was like an angel within us. And I lived with him 19 years since he'd been consecrated for the Church of St. George on Sporting till his departure. I was 10 years old when I was in the Kinist Mabar Girgis, أول ما بدأ, وعشت معاه لحد ما خلصت primary school, secondary, college, والجامعة, واتجوزت واشتغلت, and then he departed. So I had an experience with him with all of my life stages and in all experiences as a teenager, as a student in the college, as when I went to the army, then my marriage and so on. هنقول لكم على ال personal experience رغم ان هي حاجات بسيطة, but you can exclude out of it how beautiful this man and how spiritual he was. We know that Father Bishoy was highly educated. He had about 4 degrees in science, in psychology, in teaching, and in theology. So he was very highly educated. And just remind you, St. Paul, for example, he was very highly educated, St. Paul, and then the Lord shows him for a special ministry for all over the world. So sometimes the Lord issues people, they do have some sort of a talent. But if we do have a talent and it's not going to be used for the blessing of God or for the, to reveal the ministry of God, these talents will be useless. And that's why when the Lord give anyone talent, he should be used it for the service of the name of God. And Abuna Abshur was so clever in using his talents in service and in ministering the word of God. لما كنا صغيرين مثلا كان يقعد يسألنا أسئلة كتير في الساينس في الأوزموزيس في ال it was very strange. And by the way he start talk, he's attracting your attention, especially if you have scientific scientific background, not scientific background or scientific intent to understand something about science. He always asking question to stir you up so you can answer. And once he developed this relationship or this robot between him and you, يبدأ يتكلم في حاجات spiritual. He had a beautiful eyes which is can attract you towards him. And this beautiful eyes was very mild smile, beautiful smile, and relaxed face, and make you to feel comfortable whatever you're doing. So whatever my state of notness, if you are naughty or if you are out of the church or whatever, he has his eyes, and once he looks to you, he's able to attract you to the church or to attract him to God. We always symbol the church as a vine tree. Ikinisa abara an karma. And all of us as branches implanted in this tree. So we are connected in the tree as branches coming out of it. And we're taking all of the food out of this tree in the blood and body of the Lord Jesus Christ. This tree is always liable to troubles, like a wind, like somebody will hanging on one of the branches, like somebody will trying to break one of the branches. So sometimes the branches of the tree, اللي هي احنا, انا وانتم, ساعات نبقى البرانش ده متعلق نص تعليقة كده. يعني it's not holding fast in the tree. وظيفة ابونا بشوي, his work is to go to all of the branches of the tree and check whatever and try to reconnect it again to the tree in a proper way so can continue taking the juice out of the tree and to continue. It's not only to continue but to grow and to fruit the same like the rest of the trees. يعني كان يمسك أي حد هو وظيفته إن هو يشوف دوت بعيد عن شجرة ربنا إزاي ويحاول بكل الطرق. And actually every branch might be different from the other branch, might be a bigger branch, smaller branch, might be a branch very close to the stem, might be a branch far from the stem. في ناس قريبين من الكنيسة, في ناس بعاد عن الكنيسة, people from different religions, different people from different nationalities, English, American, whatever these branches, how it looks, he can deal with it in a way that is going to reconnect it to the tree again so it can grow and to bring fruits later on. دي كانت وظيفة أبونا, إن هو يبحث عن كل واحد ويشوفه ويحاول بقدر الإمكان يجيبه للمسيح تاني ويلزقه في شجرة الكنيسة الحلوة. طبعا كان بيطلع معانا الكشافة, the scout and so on. And when he go to the scout camps, he behaving the same like us. He runs, he jokes, he wearing the mandil بتاع الكشافة, he's shouting the same, he's doing the same sign, he's doing everything to make people like us. Because the church at that time, it has like الحوش outside, like the people outside, but also they do have a servants inside the church. Servants inside the church being very close to the church, he dealt with them in different way. بس people like me, teenager or younger than teenager, we used to play outside في الحوش كتير. كنا بنعمل شقاوة كتير قوي. فكان أبونا له طريقة and I think he was spending more time with us for people بيعملوا شقاوة برا more than the people inside the church. يعني كل اهتمامه على كل واحد. And he knew every one of us by name, by family, by interest, but what you're talking about it, by your friends, and so on. And I'll tell you regarding these friends, because for example, during the youth meeting, his wife, Tasoni Angel, discovered that we are outside the church, near to a shopping area. She was going to the church, ماشية في شارع سلمى لقيتي, ولقيتنا كلنا واقفين في الشارع, a group of people. فلما راحت وكان يوم خميس, says they, which is a time for the youth meeting. فراحت رايحة, وطبعا فقعتنا تمام عند أبونا بشوي. فأبونا بشوي عارف الفرنس كلهم بتوع فلان وفلان وفلان, هو عارف الشلة دي بتاعتهم مين. And they start, صدقوني, in one night, he visited all of us in one night. لدرجة ان كنا giving a call to each other, أبونا جالك, أبونا جالك, يعني أبونا جالك بتاع, يعني يخلص مننا ويطلع يروح لحتة تاني. But in his visits to us, we did something naughty during the youth meeting. We've been outside, يعني we've been doing other things. كنا من هايس يعني. لكن the way his approach is not rebuking, it's more love words and about how you spend your time and what is the good movies to watch and what is the other movies you don't watch. And he started to tell me, I remember this very well, he started to talk to me about the story of Marcellino's, a movie about Marcellino's, if you watch it or not, it's a black and white movie. Is a young boy in a monastery, and he saw the Jesus, and so on. He went to feed him, and he used to call the people Father Kitchen, Father whatever, and he used to go to the statue of Jesus, and he'd start to talk to him, and one day he loved Jesus so much. So I remember the story Abuna Bshoy told me about the story, and said, "Did you watch this movie? Go and watch it," and so on. It's a beautiful movie, and so on. So instead of rebuking me that we went outside the youth meeting and went to watch a movie, but he would start to talk about a movie which can be a nice movie. So it's distracting my mind regarding the naughtiness of being a naughty to, yes, you can follow the Lord Jesus Christ, but in a proper way. The only word in the end, he said, it's not during the youth meetings. You have a lot of time, you can go, but the youth meeting, you can come. So the meekness and the way and the gentleness of dealing with us was so great, so we can understand, so we can be, still be attached to him and to the church, and without rebuke and without making us feel bad. Also, when I was young, he was intending to visit one of the ladies. She used to live in a very high building in Alexandria. Buildings of Alexandria, especially the old buildings, every level about 3.5 meters, so it's a very, very big buildings. And this building was on the beach side. بعدين قال لي, come with me عشان حروح نشوف الست دي, for me to be a link between the lady and my mother. So he would like to show me where she lives so I can go with him. فروحت معاه, تعالى, وبدأنا نطلع السلم. ما عرفش هي سكنة فين. أتريها هي she's in the 13th level, in the last, in the end of it, in a very small room, فوق السطح, في مكان فوق كده, وأوضة واحدة, and the toilet even is far, and we start to climb the stairs, me and him. وأنا طبعا على الآخر كل شوية, فين يا أبونا بتاعي, يقول لي تعبت. تعبت, اقول له ابونا انا, طب بص يعني ايه, خليك فاكر الكلام ده, that it's hard to get up, be remember all the time that you're getting up is high, so count the stairs, count whatever. وبعدين how many level lifts, how many level we finished, and so on. And they kept talking to me while we're climbing, and every time he was asking me, is it tiring? I say, ابونا طبعا it's tiring, so so bad. Then we went up there, I met the lady, I knew where she lives, and then we start to come down again. And while coming down, he was running, and I was running behind him. He said, "This is easy." He said, "It's easy, Abuna." He said, "How it's easy? It's very easy, Abuna." I said, "Run behind me." And he's running down the stairs. And they say, "Do you remember how difficult it was to getting up the stairs?" I said, "Yes, Abuna." He said, "How easy was coming down?" I said, "It was very easy." I said, "Keep it in your mind all the time. For you to come up, you need to have a struggle. And you are going to be tired, and you are going to scar. So you may carry the cross going up. But for you to come down, it's also easy." I was just a teenager, and still I remember this lesson from him. And for you to get up, and he said that you can apply this in everything. You can apply it in your teaching, in your relationship to God, in everything. You can apply the same rule. For you to get higher, you have to feel tired, you have to struggle, you have to pass through difficulties. But for you to come down, it is easy. It's easy for someone not to study or not whatever, or even easy to live in a sin or to live outside such a church. It's a very easy things. But for you to get higher and to be attached to the Lord, you have to struggle and have to do. And that's an orthodox concept. We all know it. It's not by just saying, you have to work for your salvation. Something very important. And also, he was very keen for everyone to have a session of confession with him. So it's not only to play or to talk, whatever he said, we can meet in certain times. And even he can meet me in his car. His car sometimes used to be a confession place. So تعال معايا العربية ويروح قاعد حتة ونقعد نتكلم. And thousands of thousands of people been attracted to the Lord through his confession and through his dealing with them. It's not in the sense the fruits of his service created a lot of priests, bishops, monks, nuns. They all carrying the name sons and daughters of Abuna Bishoy, all of them, or servants, or just to the end of the people, they lived a holy life in a family, they married and so on, but still they call themselves sons and daughters of the Lord, of Abuna Bishoy. Thousands and thousands, and not only in Alexandria, but all over. It's not only in sporting, where is the church, but in all over Alexandria, but we discovered that people in Tanta, Damanhur, Cairo, New Jersey, Los Angeles, and everywhere, we say, yes, these are sons and daughters of Abuna Bishoy, priests, servants, ladies, girls, servants, monks, nuns. When you go to the to monastery or to nunnery, and say, "Do you know Mother so-and-so?" "Oh, yes, she used to serve with us in St. George." أسامي كتير جدا وكنا يعني كل أسبوع نسأل على الواحد يقول فين فلان؟ "آه لا ده دخل الدير." فين فلان ده؟ دي دخلت الدير. دي خادمة دخلت الدير. Almost every week or every month we can hear someone went to the nunneries. Of course, out of this service, there's a servant still living up to now, and there is a bishop still living. If you know Amba Bishoy, is a bishop of Damiat, he was his one of his disciples. Amba Dimitrios, bishop of Malawi, is one of his disciples. في كتير جداً جداً من الدرشة. في واحد في أباء كان كتير أبونا سوريال اللي موجود معنا من تلامذته. Abuna Angelos in Canada, he was a friend of mine that he used to was the same college, same year. Abuna Angelos Saad, he is very famous in Massasauga, Canada, and he have a very beautiful, fruitful service, and he very humble and very meek man. But also these other people, they're not ordained like باشمهندس ألبير نوار أكيد نبيل يعرفهم ومجدي أنيس people, a lot of people. There is doctors I used to work with, they are like an angels, and they've been his disciples. And I've been getting lessons of them, which is because they are disciple of Abuna Bishoy. So there is a surgeon I used to work with, his name is Dr. Safat Munir. He's like an angel in the way he was behaving, the way he's talking, the way his attachment to the church. I worked with him in the same hospital, and in the hospital he taught me how to be a Christian doctor in a hospital in Egypt. The way he was talking to the people, the way he was behaving with the patients, the way of his meekness and humility, and he was very clever in surgery, and he was very clever in science, and he was spending a lot of it. He was very serious in the way he's dealing with people and dealing with himself and dealing with other stuff. But everyone loved him. When you talk to him, from where you get this Dr. Safat, I say, yeah, from Abuna Bishoy. And they used to call us in the hospital, Safat Kibir or Safat Soy. After our graduation, I tell you another story. In our graduation, it was around 1974. He gathered us, all of the graduated people, because we finished the exams. And of course, if you finish your Bachelor of Medicine, you feel slightly higher in stature and in your feelings, and you feel you start to get taller when you're getting out of the college. Of course, we boosted ourselves because of doctors. And of course, they're calling my mom, Umma Doctor, they're calling everyone, Doctor, Doctor, Tartla Raya Gaya Doctor. So we felt like we are in a different world and we are different from the other people who are not. طبعاً إحساس وحش بعد أبونا, he felt it in this like a small party. أبونا, he did it for us. And we've been gathering like in a very big circle. And he felt it. So he called Farash Kenisa, the keeper of the Ismail Farash. Housekeeper. Mom, he called him. His name is Halim. I said, Halim. He said, أيوة أبونا. أنا جاي أبونا. قال له بتعمل إيه؟ قال له أنا كنت بقعد مش عارف إيه. قال له Do you have anyone with you, أبو حليم؟ قال له معايا ربنا أبونا. قال له طب that's enough. وقال له يمشي. وراح بصص لنا إحنا بقى الدكاترة. You see, حليم has no teaching. Has no education at all. He's a very simple man, but he feels the presence of God with him in all times. لما تسأله انت لوحدك يا حليم يقول لا انا معايا ربنا. احنا كلنا حسينا بقى يعني ان ايه ان حليم ده احسن مننا كلنا. احلى من كل الناس اللي موجودة. وبعد كده حليم ده هي simple man. بس عشان تعرفوا قد ايه ربنا ساعات يختار الناس اللي very simple عشان ربنا يرفعهم بنفسه. The church was in two levels, and the first level was down there, and the above levels was the same like the church. فقوم تحت الهيكل بالضبط, there was الدكك كانت متقلبة كده كلها على بعض, وحليم هو بيكنس and بينظف and cleaning around الدكك. وبعدين هو بينظف بس كده تحت الدكة, and they found الحبل ممدود بين دكة ودكة روب, just pulled between two دكتين. دكة means like a very long chair like this. فالدكة كده محطوطين بيميلوهم كده على بعض عشان ينظف تحتيهم. فهو لو كان شد واحدة منهم ورجعها لمكانها يعدلها بعد ما يكنس ويرجعها, كان الحبل ده شد, and it was a pump. A very loaded bomb was there. هو شافها and he was out. He felt there's something wrong. وربنا يرتب, there was an officer coming to the church to attend. It was actually on Monday, and it was celebration of Saint George feast at that time. So it's Saint George Church celebration of Saint George feast on Monday, which was a quiet, not like a Sunday things. And a man came as an officer, ضابط في الجيش يعني, is if he was working in the army, and he came to attend the mass with us. And me and my wife was in the mass, and I was attending في المكان ده كان بتاع الرجالة والمكان ده بتاع الستات يعني يخش اللي بيتناولوا يقفوا جوه. فأنا I went and I was about 40. I used to work a little bit far from Alexandria. So I was about maybe 40 days. I did not have any communion or whatever. If I decided, I told my wife, Monday is a quiet day and there usually no people. So come and attend the mass of Monday. It's actually Monday mass was for poor people and for the hairdressers and for the المكواجي. ما عارش المكواجي اسمهم ايه. لندن المكواجي. فليه؟ لأنه بياخدوا تملي أجازة on Monday. الهيردريسرز والمكواجية بياخدوا أجازة في Monday. فروحت وأنا واقف جوه الهيكل وأنا بقول لكم أبونا بشوي لما كان يجي يصلي القداس يبقى يرفع الكنيسة كلها معاه. يعني أول ما يجي يقول يا الله العظيم الأبدي الكنيسة كلها تبقى مرفوعة في السماء. كل الكنيسة تحس ان هو مرفوع للسماء. انا كان احساسي كده I have a feeling ان ابونا بشوي لما بيجي يصلي بيطلع من فوق الارض. يعني كنت بشوفه هو طالع كده وهو بيصلي تحس ان هو طالع السماء ويبقى فتح ايديه كده وطالع السماء. فانا كنت احب قوي قداسه ان انا اسمعه. ومش انا بس كنيسة كلها حتى الاطفال الصغيرين يمكن ساعة البولس وساعة الريدينجز والحاجات دي يبقى فيه شوية هيصة. أول ما يبدأ القداس من صلاة الصلح من يا الله العظيم الأبدي الكنيسة كلها تسكت. حاجة كانت غريبة قوي ويردوا المردات كلها مع بعض. فأنا كنت واقف في الهيكل وجي ساعة المجمع كوموميريشن بتاعت الساينس لقيت أبونا أول مرة في حياتي أشوف أبونا راح سايب الهيكل وجاب شماس مسكوا شمعة وقفوا قدام الهيكل وراح نازل. أحد دقيقة دقيقة ونص one minutes two minutes وراح رجع تاني and he continued praying. أنا استغربت أو قلت for sure there is something major is happening. وبعدين لما رجع خلص القداس وتناولنا وناولنا بسرعة. وبعدين بعد ما تناولنا قال يلا جماعة نسيب الكنيسة بسرعة. ليه أبونا؟ there was a bomb on the knees. في قنبلة في الكنيسة ووشه بيضحك smiling. ايه أبونا؟ بعدين واحدة بتسأله من الستات نعرف الستات بقى بتسأل كتير بتاع طب هما أبطلوا مفعول القنبلة زي dismantle the bomb or whatever still active. قال هما أبطال هما يعرفوا يعملوا حاجة. ده عبيط جاي في عيد ماري جرجس ويحط قنبلة في كنيسة ماري جرجس. ده واحد عبيط اللي حطت. مين اللي اكتشف بقى الحاجات دي؟ عم حليم هو اللي جاب الضابط. نزلنا تحت لقينا all of the الارمي والأوفيسرز وبتاع محوطين الكنيسة قنبلة في الكنيسة وبتاع واكتشفوه. لكن قد ايه السلام من كتر ما هو peaceful in his face and it doesn't bother him that there is a قنبلة جوه الكنيسة. لدرجة ان البوليس شك هي might be involved in that. هي might be organized. يعني وطبعا اكتشفنا بعد كده ان في جماعات اسلامية ومسكوا ناس ومسكوا حاجات. لكن مجرد ان البوليس شافه ان هو مبتسم ومستريح قال لك الله ده ايه اللي بيحصل ده. اكيد انت اللي موضب الحكاية دي عشان تعمل لك نفسك بابلستي. طبعا ابونا بشوي ما كانش محتاج ان تعمل له بابلستي ولا يعمل اي حاجة. لكن وريكوا قد ايه الشيطان كان بيحوم حوالين الكنيسة. أي عمل حلو يمسك الناس في ربنا شغلة أبونا بشوي يجيب الناس يمسكهم في ربنا. بيحب يجمع الناس جوا كنيسته الشيطان يفرق. خليها فاكرينه بتملي أي حد يجمع تبع ربنا قد حد يفرق مع الشيطان. إذا كان في شغل في كنيسة في جواز في أي حاجة من دي اللي يجمع ربنا اللي يفرق الشيطان. دي قاعدة is a something basic. I think that's enough for you. طبعا مش هنتكلم عن almost finished. ربنا ابونا بشوي loves the cross a lot and there is a lot of talk regarding the cross. طبعا لو عاوزين تفتحوا اكتبوا the sayings of ابونا بشوي about the cross you find millions of the sayings of ابونا بشوي regarding the cross. May the blessings and intercession of ابونا بشوي to be us all, amen. You bless our houses, bless our youth, bless everyone far from the church, bless every family away from the church. The glory be to God forever and ever. Amen.
طبعا شو هي سيرة القديسين لو نقعد للصبح نبقى مش عايزين نخلص. كل سنة وانتم طيبين. شفاعة الملك مخين برضو في عشيته وابونا بشوي كامل في عشيته تكون معنا كلنا. وشهر مارس برضو شهر جميل مليان بسير القديسين الحلوين. نتفضل نصلي. اللهم اجعلنا مستحقين نصلي قائلين يا أبانا الذي في السماوات يتقدس اسمك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض. خبزنا كفافنا أعطينا اليوم واغفر لنا ذنوبنا كما نغفر نحن أيضا للمذنبين إلينا ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجينا من الشرير بالمسيح يسوع ربنا لأن لك الملك والقوة والمجد إلى الأبد أمين. ولما محبة الله الأب ونعمة ابن الوحيد وشركة موهبة وعطية الروح القدس تكون مع جميعكم امضوا بسلام.